Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Figma in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Figma. You'll be having this downloads option over here. Just click on that link and we'll be taken to figma.com/downloads. Here if you scroll down, we are having Figma in mobile app for iOS, Android, iPad, and as well as desktop app for Windows, Mac and Windows ARM. We can just click on this desktop app for Windows and the download will be getting started. This is just a setup file and it is about 119 MB in size. Just be patient till then. So once the setup is done downloading, you can just open it. So we will be having sign in to Figma. Click on login with browser. This will redirect to your browser and you can sign in with your Google account, or if you don't have any account, click on create one and this is the interface that you'll be getting. So after you sign in or create an account, it will ask you to open the desktop app. Just click it and click on open Figma and we'll be having the Figma desktop app successfully opened. If you go to search and type Figma, you'll be having this app. You can either pin to taskbar or create a desktop shortcut. That's a video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.